For a group of kids out of Madison, desire and dedication has brought them to a relay race. But not just any race, the Mississippi Blues Marathon Relay.
I just feel pumped up. I'm ready.
The group consists of four students from Madison Ridgeland Academy, Matthew, Zoe, JC, and Cooper, and then Hartley from Madison Avenue.
I didn't start running until like last year or so, and it was pretty nervous during the beginning, but I started doing some races and I love it now.
The kids 10 years old and younger, Matthew even turning 10 on the big day.
It's your birthday and you're running 5 miles?
Feel good, just really kind of nervous. I might be behind some people.
The group is the youngest by far to compete in the relay marathon.
We probably are gonna have a disadvantage.
You think you're gonna have a disadvantage? Why do you think you're gonna have a disadvantage?
Because we're like shorter and we don't run as fast.
Each kid will be running 5 miles and Cooper will be closing it off by running 6.2 miles.
I feel like I can do it and I feel good about it.
They say a lot of hard work went into their training.
I've been running around my street a lot, around my house, and I ran like 3 5Ks just to train for it. I run around my neighborhood, coming back from school and going to school.
According to the MRA Elementary School principal, Amanda Smiley, the kids were also inspired through their running club.
And every Monday and Thursday, we take the kids out and they run. I have the opportunity to be able to run with them because running is just a lifelong skill that they can do to take care of their bodies so that they can be healthy. And it really motivates the kids. They love to compete against themselves. And I really do believe that these kids do have a chance to place.
Each kid will be shadowed by an adult for the race so they don't get lost on the route. Good luck. Madeline Nolan, 16, WAPT News.